PDCJ says the search for escaped inmate Gonzalo Lopez is expanding. A group of personnel will remain in Leon County and will conduct strategic searches of areas outside of all the original secured perimeter. Convicted killer Lopez is accused of taking over a transport bus in Leon County and escaping more than a week ago. The reward is now at $50,000 for information leading to Lopez's location.